campaigns about abuse in sports, any sport. So it's about stopping the culture of fear that athletes have to speak up about their coaches abusing them. Like if it was for gymnastics, sitting on them while they were stretching, or like body shaming them, stopping them to drink water or eat anything. And so I'm trying to get this up to like Sports England to make them help and then make the coaches improve themselves so then they don't do it to other athletes.
Hi, my name is Anna and my campaign is about stereotypes in children's clothing. I was inspired by this when I saw pictures on social media of the difference between young girls' and boys' clothes and how stereotypes are enforced from a young age.
Hi, my name is Tilly. My campaign is called Nobody Better. It is about creating space for women who don't fit today's criteria of beauty, for them to feel beautiful and for them to feel appreciated for all that they are.
Hi, my name is Ellie. I started my campaign because I saw a lack of people reporting crimes, mostly because of a lack of education in what crimes are or how to report them. Many don't want to report things because they don't want to be known. There is apps on that, but many people don't know it, so I would like to educate people in how to do that and ways that they can. This was all inspired by my criminology that I've done at college.
I'm Zaina from Full Service.
Hi, I'm Nada from Full Service.
And we're doing a shared campaign. So our campaign is about like basically working class people and like teaching them about law. Mine specifically like working class people and law, teaching them about law, teaching young people about law, how the world works, how to pay taxes.
And mine's about working class women in law.
So what inspired us to do this campaign is we both decided we're like really, really passionate about the law and we both want to be lawyers, right?
Yeah.
And we don't really get the opportunities to learn about it and like learn about how the law works.
And how the government works.
And if we do decide to take on our campaign, we would like to inspire many working class people to just go for the opportunities they have.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bye.
My name is Remus and I run the Queer Up campaign. Queer Up is an organisation aimed to make safe spaces and political change for the queer community and specifically the trans community in the current political climate. We were inspired by the constant hate crime towards trans youth, specifically Brianna Jai. And our aim is to create more safe spaces and eventually a huge political art exhibition for Parliament.
Hi, I'm Amy Smith. I joined Full Time Fierce in around January this year. Over my time with Full Time Fierce, I've met a lot of lovely people and I've also been taught a lot about campaigning and what I can do as a young person to help our futures. And over my time here, I've also been thinking about what I can do for my campaign, and I've always noticed an issue with the lack of financial education in the UK. So I've decided to base my campaign around educating young people from high school to college around how to manage personal finances. Hopefully if I do end up launching my campaign, then we can improve the financial courses and admin to the high school curriculum eventually.